A buffer stock scheme attempts to stabilise price within an agreed range. So let's assume the range is set between A and B. If supply increases as a result of a good harvest, the buffer stock clicks in. When production is high, the excess is bought and stored. The price then rises. With a bad harvest, stocks are released and the price eventually falls.